Hello, hello guys, and welcome in this sunny Sunday. And today I'm going to talk about one project which I have reviewed already about a week ago. I decided to throw a couple more $100 to this project. A week ago I invested only about $300 in this project. Today I decided to invest more because I think that this project has a potential because of these times where we are living, when these all so-called viruses are going around. I believe that this could also have a potential and future in this environment where we are living. I will not be concentrating on what is going on around there in the world, guys. You know yourself from radio, from TV, but today I'm going to talk only about this project. However, like I mentioned, guys, I already have talked about this project. As you see, 1 week ago I created this video, and today we are going to talk about CoveyCoin. Why I decided to talk about this project is, guys, that on my social media I have noticed that they have tweeted out this tweet where they are actually lowering their fees. This means that for buying or selling they are lowering fees, and everyone who is holding these CoveyCoin tokens, they can actually buy them now cheaper. Buy and trade them cheaper, and those people who are hodling CoveyCoin tokens, they are earning rewards in these CoveyCoin tokens, guys. And as you can see here, CoveyCoin is now 1 month old, so this is absolutely new project. Like I mentioned, guys, we are here on CryptoBull channel mostly trying to get into absolutely new projects. And by the way, guys, some of you have been telling me that some cryptocurrencies which I am reviewing, guys, they are going down. But if you look at Bitcoin price, and Bitcoin is also fluctuating and it is going down. This is one reason. Another reason is, guys, that if you are investing, don't expect profits straight away. Allow at least 3 months minimum for this project to be alive, to start working and spread their word around about these projects, and only then these projects are actually exploding and making you huge profits. If you even think about Shiba Inu, that project was down at the very bottom, guys, since its launch for a year or even 1.5 years before it started making these huge gains which you are seeing right now. But with Shiba Inu and with many other cryptocurrencies which has exploded, just check out charts, guys, and don't expect to make millions in one day, guys. If you are an investor, like I said, you are scaling in slowly, like I am doing in these projects. Like today, I'm throwing another $100 in this project just because what is going on in the world, guys, and I see a potential that this could have a potential in future. So this is the cryptocurrency. If you haven't seen this video, go to my channel, guys, and here is this video 1 week ago. CoveyCoin, new crypto project. As you can see, I reviewed it here, guys. Just go and watch this video. There I am explaining about this project, because today I will not really be going in about details what this project is about, but I will just give you the main idea for those who are watching this video for the first time. So I believe that this project could have some potential because it has a use case behind it, or the idea behind this project, what they are building, has a use case, and that's why I got into this project. And like I'm always mentioning, guys, never get in any project at all with all your funds, but only very, very small parts from your portfolio. Like I mean, getting in these projects maximum at $500, guys. No more, because even if this project in future will make 1000x, it will already make me $50,000 as a minimum. Why would I risk more, guys? This is just logical, guys, but I'm scaling in all projects, in as many projects as I possibly can. And especially, like I said, guys, I'm looking now for also for projects which has a huge supplies, like this project, as this project is also has a huge supply. As you can see, maximum supply 10 billion. And by the way, guys, this project in 1 month, this was also listed already on CoinMarketCap. As you can see, as in my previous video, I was not able to find this project on CoinMarketCap, and currently price is low. It has pulled back because, like I mentioned, guys, Bitcoin has pulled back, and today Bitcoin has pulled back 2.3%. So pretty much this cryptocurrency also pulled the same back as Bitcoin today, but this is only 1 month old project. So yes, guys, so CoveyCoin, this is one of reasons why way I found them. Like I said, guys, today I was not really planning to make video, but on Sunday I noticed that they are actually lowering this fee. So there is lower fee, and this is only for some time, because they are going for week or 10 days, I believe they are going to lower. You can come in and read this out for yourself, guys. But in general, they are, as you can see, CoveyCoin is now 1 month old. To celebrate the wonderful occasion, we have reduce the buy fee for just 5%. So this means that whenever you are buying CoveyCoin on PancakeSwap, you can set up only 6% slippage and you will be able to buy this cryptocurrency. So yes, guys, what is CoveyCoin, or what they are going to do? This, they are going to create a fuel currency for all healthcare industry. As you see, 100x altcoin for healthcare. And after much conception, CoveyCoin now is launched. Join us in ushering in a new era of unprecedented fairness and transparency for global healthcare. So this is for global healthcare. They're building this cryptocurrency like on blockchain, decentralized, and so on and so forth. So yes, guys, this is what I wanted to share with you in this video. Like I mentioned, I found this tweet on their Twitter that they have tweeted out that they are actually lowering this fee, and this cryptocurrency currently is only 1 month old. So as I also noticed that this cryptocurrency is now listed on CoinMarketCap, because previously it was not listed on CoinMarketCap. And like I said, guys, this is the huge supply cryptocurrency, and it is available on Binance Smart Chain. This is not an ERC20 token. But as always, guys, remember that my videos are not financial advice here on CryptoBull channel. I am just showcasing you what I'm doing in crypto space. And many of you are asking why we crypto YouTubers, we are all the time talking about this, that we are not the financial advisors. And this is only because, guys, we can't be a financial advisor, because you have to be a registered financial advisor to give or share some financial advice. That's why all we can do is, like for example, me here on CryptoBull channel, I'm just showcasing you what I'm doing here in crypto space. I'm not recommending you or telling you do this or that with your funds. It is absolutely up to you whether you invest in some projects, or whether you don't invest, or whether you take out your profits, because many of you are contacting me on daily basis and asking me for advice where you should invest, for example, or whether you should take profits from this or that cryptocurrency which has gone up, guys. I can't give you such a type of advice, so sorry, and don't even contact me if you have questions like that. But in general, if you are interested in my low cap and micro cap cryptocurrency picks, guys, join my Patreon. Links will be in description and in first comment of this video. And yes, if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.